What's your name?
Carol Chandler.
Yes.
I'm trying.
I'm trying. It's not working. It's not coming out.
That's it. Fantastic. How old are you?
12.
Wow, there's a lot of 12-year-olds.
I'm the same year.
Oh, they are. Hey. And why do you like school?
Because it gets me out of the house.
Do you not like being in the house?
I don't like being at home. My mum and dad always arguing.
About what?
I don't know. Just tend to sit in my room and not listen.
Nice.
Are you an only child?
Yeah.
Do you have any pets or anything?
No, mum won't let me.
Feel a bit lonely at home?
Yeah.
When you're not in school, what do you do? Where do you go with?
No one. Just sit at home in my room.
Have you got any friends?
I've got some, but I prefer to be with Mrs. K.
Have you only got 10 friends? Imagine your friends.
I did. I don't anymore.
Why not?
Because he started to be mean to me.
What's he called?
Jasper. That's what I call a dog if I got a dog. Jasper.
What did Jasper do to Jasper? To be mean?
Kept calling me names, telling me I was never going to do anything in my life.
What did you say to him?
Told me he was wrong. I want to be a mum, but a good mum, not like my mum. I want to live in a nice house and do the garden and make it all pretty and have someone that cares for me all the time.
What about school? What subjects do you like?
I like English, but I can't read or write that well, so it can be hard sometimes, but I do try.
Who's your favourite teacher?
Mrs. K.
I do like Mrs. K.
She's really friendly and nice, and she lets me help her at lunch times.
What do you do at lunch times?
Put up displays and help her and stuff like that. And we'll walk around the school and help patrol at lunch time.
Would you like to be like Mrs. K, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
What do you think of the other teachers? Are they friendly as well, or what's the other one?
Not Briggs. Briggs is horrible. See him every day. He just looks at me. He hates everyone. You can see it in his eyes. And he's horrible to Mrs. K as well.
Does he remind you of your dad?
A little bit.
You seem quite close to Wes, a lot of that. How did that kind of friendship get stripped out?
Because I ran out in the road one day.
And did he save you?
Yes.
Wow.
Would you class him as a friend?
He's one of my better friends. But he's not always there. Only in the morning and on the way home.
What's the area around your house like the streets and parks?
Horrible. Kids just wreck them all the time.
Do you not go there much?
No.
Do you not like the kids that do that?
No.
Are there any kids in the school that are closer to yours?
Not really.
Do you have any friends at school?
No. Only Mrs. K.
You can live in where I stand outside looking where I'm from.
Somewhere nice with lots of fields and trees and parks and lots of nice people.
What's your favourite flower? Do you like flowers?
I like daisy day making daisy chains.
Yeah.
If you found £5 in the street, what would you do?
I'd go and buy loads of sweets and then go and sit in my room and just eat them all.
Do you not get sweets very often?
No. Mum never gives me any money to go and get sweets.
Do you spend much time with your mum?
Not really.
What about your dad?
He's never at home. And when he does come in, he just shouts all the time.
Have you got any other members of the family that you can talk to?
No. Nan doesn't live with us. Granddad's dead. Mum hasn't got any sisters and dad's brothers. My uncle. He died in the army.
Was your dad close to his uncle? Well,
suppose he was. That's probably when it all started, when my dad started turning horrible.
Do you think he was affected by the death of his brother?
Yeah, but he won't talk to anyone about it.
Does he drink at all?
Yeah, all the time.
What about your mum?
She just tries to stay out of his way. She doesn't say anything.
Has he ever been physical towards you, mum?
He's hit me a couple of times, so I just sit in my room now. I'm gonna stop.